Salt Satyagraha, the great moral victory in the cause of freedom.
Long after the names of great conquerors have faded, the world will remember a moment in time when a man named Gandhi, called the Mahatma, conceived and practiced successfully a new method of solving the disputes between men by understanding and love instead of by hatred. This is the immortal life of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, the leader of 1/5 world's people.
His non-violent activism reached far beyond India, becoming a global call for the oppressed all over the world to unite and stand up for freedom and justice through peaceful protest.
Gandhiji introduced a new element to Indian politics, the Satyagraha or non-violence, non-cooperation. This revolutionary concept did not demand on money for arms. For its fulfillment, it was a weapon which can be placed in the hands of his countrymen to stir into action. If violence broke out, he will immediately call off agitation and go on fast of self-purification.
The historic Gandhi March in 1930 was a defense of the British monopoly on salt. Gandhiji led a group of volunteers from his Sabarmati ashram on a 24-day trek to the coast and made salt from sea at Dandi. The Dandi March had a startling effect. Hundreds of people all along the coast followed Gandhiji's example. The lawbreakers remained peaceful and not the keepers of law. Mass arrests were made. Gandhiji was arrested. The peaceful civil disobedience has proved its validity. It had won the great moral victory in the cause of freedom.